Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a series of spinners handcrafted by Koji Yamami. Each one is in a color theme, and these are beautifully crafted in anodized aluminum by Koji Yamami, a wonderful Japanese kaleidoscope artist. If you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website to confirm availability and read more details on these lovely kaleidoscopes. The first one is in the lavender and amethyst tones, and it has dichroic and mylar material and seed beads in the lavender and amethyst colors. And it has an overall length of just over 3.5 inches, and a width of the object chamber at 2 inches, and a diameter at 5/8 of an inch. The eye opening itself is 1/8 of an inch in diameter. We'll bring this up to the camera here and enjoy some of the colors of the two mirror system in the spinner in the lavenders. Fabulous two mirror system. I'm almost getting too much light from our photography booth, but the color and the intricacy is really great in these. And allow me to share with you some of the colors in the blue. This is a deep sapphire, so the beads are more to the blues and just a little bit of the dichroic and silver and plum. And the third one I'd like to share with you is this turquoise color. And the tube itself slides and spins very easily in all of these kaleidoscopes. And this one features the aqua and turquoise as well as that mylar that really refracts a lot of light and color. There we are. Beautiful turquoise and aqua colors, and then the mylar refracting into that magenta and violet. These are the spinner kaleidoscopes from Koji Yamami, and these are currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.